The good thing is, though, if you are aware that anything that triggers you is for you to work on, then there's no chaos. Even when it's chaos, it's just a chaos, an inner turmoil of, you know, something happens, you're not happy about it, and then it's up to you to adapt. And I guess, like, once you are aware of that, you just navigate through life that way.